Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alejandro here, and today we're going to be playing Grand Theft Auto Vice City. So last time we left off, we did some missions for Ricardo Diaz, and we're going to be doing another one. But first, we're going to be doing a phone mission, also at the same location as the first one. Auto sign.
The European gang plans to hit the bank in Vice City. My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a color while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
So, they have jobs and they're on vacation all in the same location. How convenient. They're just all conveniently in the same location for completely different reasons. Or it's just a cover-up, I don't know. Well, yeah, that's literally what it is. Okay. Exactly what it is. Alright, this guy's on a billboard. Hey! Okay. I accidentally changed the speed of my mouse. I don't want it to be too fast now. I need to be precise. Okay. Got him. See, guys, you don't have to go near him. Just distance yourself. This one's gonna be a bit of a harder one to avoid getting caught because there's two of them, and they're obviously gonna notice that their pal died. I mean, how can you ignore your own friend? If you ignore this, you're fucking... Maybe I should kill the driver first. So I can avoid doing a chase. Alright, so I'm gonna get right here. Oh, wrong weapon. Wait, I didn't get him? Oh, I got him, okay. That was weird. That they seen... Bro, he's dead. What the fuck do I gotta worry about? If he's dead... Like, he can't see me if he was dead already. I mean, I don't even know if he would even have the time to react that fast. Yeah, we gotta get the next guy, Nick Kong. He's on a boat, I believe. Yeah, he's on a boat. Right here. Right here, pal. On a boat. Charlie Dilson is riding in Washington. No. Oh, he's after him. I thought the cop was after me, bro. Yeah, I kind of don't like the fact that the old the GTA 3 in Vice City had like the star bribes. I mean, they're not on or anything, but like I just don't like how they're there. Because sometimes I think I have a one of them, I really don't. I'm just tripping, bro. Wait, don't get too close. Alright, can I do this without him spotting me? Hopefully not. How? There's no way in hell he could have seen me. There's literally a building preventing us from seeing each other. I don't know how that works. That makes no sense. Like, I know it's a video game from 2002, but like, it still makes no sense. Oh, shit. I caught you lacking. Alright, so we got $4,000. You said 400. 4,000. Fucking dumbass, bro. Fuck you, bro. No, I'm not petty like that. I'll just let him go. All right. Let's go see Ricardo Diaz. He has some work for us. Supply and demand.
Eject, plastic crap!
Oh no, he's mad again.
You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Oh. Oh.
Damn.
No, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
The movie's probably gone,
it's
then.
Probably not plugged in.
What?
Damn.
Dang.
Probably destroyed the movie.
No matter. I can buy 100 more.
Bother to check. Yeah, he's so rich, he didn't have to worry about it.
Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Okay, midget man. I got you, bro. Like, this man is so rich, he doesn't even bother to check if it's plugged in. That's for like, poor peasant people that have... only the poor people have to worry about that. But rich Ricardo Diaz, yeah, that... Bro, he doesn't have to worry about that shit. If it doesn't work, shoot it. If his phone dies, buy a whole new phone. Don't charge the phone. That's for poor people. Rich people buy an entirely new phone if their phone dies. No, I'm just kidding. But like, you know how it is, you know? Shit. Some rich people are just straight up stupid. You know?
Let me guess.
Not all of them, though.
You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
Is there something you wanna tell me, Lance? Oh, wait, no, never mind. You already told me. Okay, yep. I got it. Yeah, he's gay. He's gay.
We know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him? The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
Time for the Lance Van.
So you heard that? Our plan. You see, we're not friends with Ricardo Diaz. We're gonna take over this. We're gonna take over this town. We're gonna take over his businesses. We're doing work with him, just to, you know, gain his trust. Because that way, it's easier, you know? But I wouldn't really expect much from an angry little midget.
Watch yourself.
So I don't really fear him that much.
Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
The police are after me! Oh. Okay, I think they're dead now. Sorry, Lance. Does Lance even take damage? I don't want to fail the mission just to find that out. I'm just gonna... just let it be.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
Ah, stupid bridge. Damn. Up at 2 stars, bro. Come on, bro. It ain't gonna matter. I'm not gonna do nothing. Plot armor, bro. Plot armor. I may not have 100% full armor, but I do have 100%. Actually, I even go as far to say 200%. Plot armor. Because for the sake of the plot, I don't go to jail. I commit all these crimes and completely get away with it. Because it's Grand Theft Auto.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Grand Theft Auto, along with like any other game out there that is similar to it, Those are like the only worlds where you can commit a shitload of crimes and literally get away with it. Respect now. It will help. You'll probably get like, what, 5 minutes in jail? Like, bro. Well, in GTA, it's like, I think like 6 hours in jail. And then you get to walk away. No court date or nothing. Just walk away, bro. Because, you know, I trust you. I don't think you're going to commit any more crimes, right? You seem like a good person. You just... Yeah. Some things just don't make any sense, you know? Oh, you're oceanic. It's my time to shine. My yellow Infernus that I stole. Got a phone call.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man. Be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy. We can do this thing, you and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Oh, wow. Not nice to hear from you, Lance. Bro, come on, bro. Like, so far Lance hasn't really been, like, that bad in this game. But believe me, guys, he's gonna get worse, alright? I know I'm trying to act like I've never played this game before, and I'm trying to act like, oh wow, this happened? No, bro, I know everything that happened, alright? Just to warn you guys, he's gonna get progressively worse as the story begins to... Well, as the story continues. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and goodbye.